The ones of 10 being very funny and completely determined.
Oh.